I hear anything calling me back, right? Because I just come right up, right? And I doing that now, and think. Yeah, guys, we back at it with another video. You don't know today is Sunday, so we coming with this story time Sunday. A lot of you guys that want to hear about scary stories about bush. When I need bush, if I ever experience any scary stuff, right? Well, I have a lot of stories for you today. Cappy coming just now because Cappy was one of them who was with me the night when something did happen to the two of us, right? So I'm bringing that story for you guys today, right? And much more, right? I don't know if Teggy might come, but Teggy doing something there, so he say he go come after. So we waiting on him by the pine shed. You don't know. Rekal back at it again. Right? You don't know Rekal has been. He with me today. We going for the journey. Mosa is supposed to come, but I ain't see him. I was calling him, but like he down in the back, so you know. But that's how we does to it, guys. Before I get into this video, right? I would like to big up Sophia, Shakim Sabero, right? And his mom, Nyla, right? So big up you guys, thanks so much for all the support, all the love you've been showing me, right? Thanks so much, right? I would like to shout out Trini Vibes, right? Go and check out the YouTube channel, getting to 1,000 subscribers, right? Trini Vibes, Trinbago Vibes, Trinbago Vibes. Go and check him out. I go leave link in the description down below, right? And another person, go and check out Central Fishing Crew, right? He now start back getting to 100 subscribers. And go and support the thing, right? It's all local channels, right? And we try new thing, we doing new thing. So go and support everybody. I'm bigging up Trini out and about with the cooking videos. Go and check him out. Right, don't forget to subscribe to him and stuff, right? Tom Outdoor Bushman, real Islands Adventure with Imran. Go and check him out. These is just local YouTubers, right? Doing their thing outdoors, right? How the place closed down, right? You know, we have to think outside the box and try new things. So that's what we're doing, and it's really coming up. So go and check them out. Go and check out Tide Life, right? Real brave brother. Don't know he does it. Yesterday I was watching a video with him and things that I might think twice to do, he doing it. So go and check him out, right? Show them some love, right? And go and check them out. So thanks so much Shakim, Sabero, Sophia, and their mom Nyla for so much I love. All they make my whole day today, my whole Sunday. I'm still happy, right? And you know, I was just heartwarming. So thanks so much for all the love and support. Thank you very much. Right, I think I see Cappy coming there. So story time Sunday. Listen to the story time and scary stories that happened to us in the bush. Right, so you know, I'll get into that story when Cappy come. I don't know if you guys could see him, but he's coming up the hill there. Right, him there. Right, so I'll keep you guys updated. We gonna start the story now. Alright guys, so Cappy come on with me. Right, so first story. So it had this time, right? Pick up me alone. Going and look for a lap of morning. Right? Me alone, right? I now start to get brave and thing going by myself in the bush and thing, right? So you know early morning for all the hunters on the channel, you know. Early morning is the best lap hunt, right? It's an easier lap hunt you'll get, right? So, crossing the White Gate River now, right? All my dogs done cross now, but I walk with 7 dogs that morning. All my dogs done cross, right? Going now, going. I hear a dog howling across the river, right? But when I watch behind me, all my dogs there, right? So, I was like, what really going on by a dog howling? Right, so what really going on? Right, so I pull out my blader because I say, bow the ass. Right, so I went back to see what dog is that. Right, if a dog come out from the cage and come and meet my handball, if the cross river, I know all my dogs like water now. right? All my dogs do ball the cross river and thing, right? So I going back now. When I reach down by the river, I hear in the howling coming from the bamboo, right? Well, you know me, I the bushes is safest place, so I was not frightened, right? So I know I pull up my blade and I say, if you know what good for you, right, you better stop out because I go chop you up, right? So after that, now I know it stop out and the bamboo start to shake now, boys. And you know your hair on your skin does raise, your pores does raise, as I say, right? My pores raise. If you see, I kinda get frightened because I don't know what the ass is this boy I alone to it, right? But you know, I accustomed going through them things so much at times that them things didn't bother mama. And my mother always say, you know, cover yourself with the blood of Jesus Christ and everything will be good. So that what it happened that day, and after that normal, I passed back day normal. But after I cover myself and thing, everything went back to normal. But things in the bush, real, I'm telling you, it's real. Come on, cut in it. Planting up nice, boy. Yeah, guys, so you had to expect, like, you know, I don't like to believe in them thing, but you see, like, things like zombie and thing, I don't believe in them thing, but according to the old people, like, according to my father and everybody, right, and the old time people and stuff, right, that I say, you don't have to believe in it, but it have it, so you always have to cover yourself now, because if my mother always tell me, if you take on them thing, right, if you take on them thing in the bush, right, it's the more that they will harass you. So that is why me, I don't take on them thing at all. I did die, boy. Them thing could all the ass in the bush for my part, yes, because I don't really take on them thing at all, right? That was one story. It had a time copy. Tell them about that dog where we are hunting Jumbina.
Yeah, boy. I like that dog.
Eh?
From beginning. Every time we go in the bush,
yeah,
always have to back a little Jumbina.
Yeah. So with that this time, me and Kapi, eh? So we going. We going, eh? Going to me, Kapi, and Chester, what's
there?
Yeah. So, Diggy don't run at all. He don't run Guti. He don't run lap, he don't run nothing, right? But later something, let pause in the bush and hear Diggy start to back. I tell you, that the only thing they use the hunt, jumpy and all kind of thing. I don't know what to call them, eh, but you know? So, we walk into the bush now, and just so, Diggy start to back something by a tree. But the thing, you actually sensing, like, you actually in your senses, like, the thing stand up right by the tree and they keep barking like if it's somebody now, boy. Right? So me, Kapi, and Cheston there, I say, all here. It's a song there, because when I go now, because I don't feel anything at all, right? So I walk up to the bamboo stool now, boy, right? It's my blade, right? And then my buzz raising and they keep real barking. Diggy was a short, fluffy dog. Right, that was our home dog, but he did just like to come with the bush now, so you used to carry him, right? So Diggy real barking, eh? Diggy like he wanted to take out the thing head, but it looked like he was seeing it too, because they really say dog does see them thing now, but right? But as Kapi, tell me your paws didn't raise now.
Yeah, my paws raised.
I'm telling you, none of us was taking it on because we're so accustomed to them thing now, boy, right? Plenty people that say I'm what? That I doing and all kind of thing, but I don't really believe in folklore. And I find that a man-made story they make up, right? Because people just say it's a papa boo and all them things in the bush, right? But me, I don't really believe in them things, to tell you honest, because I hear people say they get lashed by papa boo and all kind of thing. But I, as a youth, right, as a young hunter, I went like real distance by myself, right? Me and a pack of dogs, right? Sometimes me alone, because I just like to adventure in the bush all over. Far places, I went far places, like passing from Matura here to reach Don Vega, right? To Rio Grande side, so, right? That is down by the Rio Grande River. You can meet Vega from on that side to the pine, right? So, I adventure and nothing like that never happened, right? But somebody always come and tell me, papa boa lash them, right? All kind of thing. But I know that just frightened me from going in the bush now. But me now, that can't stop me, right? After so many years I go in the bush, I will say, it's hard things to try to frighten you. But I don't know if that is like doing anything, because I don't really believe in doing, right? When I was small, right? Back then, when I was small, like about 4 or 5 years ago in preschool, yeah, right, I don't know if I encounter a duen, right, but my mother told me, yeah, that was a duen, because I was sucking a mango on the banister right down where I live in now. We have a big upstairs and downstairs where that's my grandmother's house, right? I would upstairs and downstairs now, right? And I was upstairs sucking a mango on the banister, right? I alone was outside on the stairs now, right? And this white dog, right, come and stand up watching me, right? Hard, I pelted and doom it not moving, right? And it was over the ravine down to the back where the shoulder the other day, right? And just so, right? It keep coming to me, and when it coming to me now, I went and called mommy, right? I say, ma, right, look at that dog. And time I come back outside, the thing actually crossing in the yard itself, right? And time I come back with mommy, right, it gone, right? So mommy said that was maybe a duen or something, right? So I don't know how truth, if you know, but it was a white, when I tell you, pure white, whiter than this jersey that I have on, right? Like a white cloud, like how the clouds just be, just so, right? A white dog, right? So I don't know if that was, you know, thing, but they say duen is a short child with a straw hat and he foot back to front, right? And he just be naked, right? So me, you know, I just say, right? That was two experiences, I tell you. That night, and when I went by the bamboo with Diggy, right? And I tell the thing, I tell him, I go chop your panty on you, better move from here, you know? Right? As I say that, yeah. Nothing again, my pause done raise everything. We going back to hunting normal, right? Because we was following them dogs at night. That is in Canadian, right? Canadian forest, right? So that is some experience. Well, I'ma see if I get the next one for, oh yes. That is night me and Teggy was to come with me, right? We go take a sit down here and tell some scary stories, man, what we encounter. Yeah, so it had this night me and Teggy went down to a crayfish, yeah? Right? So, walking up the river, right? I don't know, my mind was just heavy that night, right? Walking up the river, we ain't joking, no crayfish, yeah? Right? So, I went on that tree that leaned over the river now, right? Because when we land your crayfish, me and Teggy does walk on one side and I does walk on the next side, so. I can set up the phone, so I'll sit down and talk to you guys about this. Yeah, guys, so it's had this night, right? Me and Teggy going, but we ain't going to your crayfish now, right? Teggy just walk on one side of the river and I just walk on the other side now, right? So I went I walk in, I went on that tree that hung over the river now, boy. A thick tree, right? When I go on that, you know my paws raising, right? But, like, you just have sense in your mind, right? That something right there watching you. And just so, I get a sense that something right behind me watching me. Time I turn back, the water started, you know, like if something running through, but I didn't see nothing at all. So I pull my harpoon to it now, right? And I'm a voice that get heavy, Tuggy, right? And I start to call Tuggy, and Tuggy see Tuggy run across with the blade that we use. So when you work with one blade now, Tuggy run across with the blade now, right? But the thing start running water and stop. Like when I pull my harpoon, right? And I ain't seeing nothing but my paws raised. When Tuggy come, Tuggy paws raised too. Right? So that night was a real scary night for 2 hours. Well, we end up cutting that trip short, right? And going back down. Telling ya. Them thing, real. I telling ya. I don't really believe in Dwen, but according to how the old people let's say, that have them. Right? So I ain't know how to, but I experienced so many things in my life already in the bush while going and hunt by myself and with people. Look, Cappy here. Cappy can tell you a night, right? When I was calling the dog, I hear anything calling me back, right? Because I just call my dog, right? And I doing that now and thing calling me back, right? Like that, right? But people saying it's a bird. But that night, right, I don't know at all, right? It have a bird exactly in the bush that say, How are you? Right, it has been chucks and thing in the night, lie down, you know? And it has say that now, boy, right? It has actually talk. I didn't believe it when my father didn't tell me that, right? But when he really show me the bird what does say, son, I really hear it, right? That is when I could have pee myself that night when I hear that word say, Oh, will you? That's just how it does go. Right? But you know, that's just a song, but a song. And like, you know, it's talking now, boy. So that is just, you know, daddy had plenty of experience. So they say, like, when you're running an animal and it only hiding, right? Because sometimes it doesn't be animal, the dog and them running at all. Sometimes it does be, you know, I don't know what it does call it. Some of them does call it. Sometimes they'll be running down Papa Bua. I don't know, but it has sometimes things that be strange in the bush just like this. The dog will be running down animal, right? And they go put it up. And when you go and put it up, it's a little hole sometimes, so, right? And they're running it down like a big beast, right? And I don't know. But things like that, boy, it real strange. Right? Yeah, there's me plenty scary stuff. But I don't get frightened. I just cover myself in the blood of Jesus and go my way. Because I know my father always tell me the bush is the safest place to have. Right? The bush is the safest place. And out of experience, I will say yes. The bush is the safest place. Right? It ain't a no safer place. Because you know, when you're in the bush, right? Your mind at ease, everything at ease. So, you know, Cappy used to hunt with my real plenty. Cheston used to hunt with me, you know. And them could tell you the experience them had too with me. Right? It had plenty experience. Right? As you see, Cappy did like my dog Diggy because as something comes change, Diggy back in. We used to call him the Jumbie Hunter. Yeah. Diggy was his name. Hey, that dog never used to run a goody a lap, nothing at all.
That was the foot dog, but he turned a jumping on
that. That was the foot dog, yes. Diggy, I was always miss Diggy, yes. Diggy was one of Cappy's favorite dog too. But the vibes, experiencing them thing, real nice. Because you see, you could come and talk about it now. Right? Some people will say, you lie, but you know what you experience and you know, that is how the thing does go, you know? Just not recall my going the bush with man hunt. You good? Eh? Right now it's just an hour Sunday. Yeah, we just decided to take a walk and tell the story as going down the hill. Right? And the plants down the hill, I gonna leave a video for you guys, right? And then now bust out. The body and them about 3 inches now and the okra and them now starting to bust out the ground. Right? So yeah. You plant any plants in the compost case today?
Nah.
Huh? You ain't plant none? You could have come and check me. You'll have plant some plants, boy. Well, I know copy ain't plant nothing. Copy you plant? Yeah, guys, so.
I was going to plant.
You was going to plant? Where you was going to plant?
Corn.
Corn? Why you ain't planted?
Daddy forget.
Your daddy forget? Yeah, guys, so. I have a lot of other stories, but you know, they're not really clicking right now, so. Those three stories, four stories, right? And that is just it for today, right? So, thank you very much. Reaching so far in the video, if you have make it right, thanks for watching, thanks for everything, thanks for all the support, everybody, the number one supporters, the day ones, right, the OGs, thanks so much.
See everybody,
just stay safe during these times, and you know, let's do your part, right? After this COVID thing over, you know, we have to make some spins with some of the supporters on them, right? So, you know, we are real cook to make. You don't know, Capiz and man real like he belly too.
We are real camp to do
when this thing open back. You know, so we looking forward for that. Right, hopefully this COVID thing end and we go get you, man. And some nice rose mango up there, boy. We are gonna make a climb, boy. Like with a jump. Looking thicker.
I am a jump, man.
Three over there.
Huh? Alright, guys, so just want to update you all on a few plants. Well, the body end up catching. Alright, so this is them here. My 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the okra. Look, some catching. Some alone catch. Not all catch. The body inside here catch. Right, so a few plants catch already. But they're now coming up. Watch your son. Alright, guys, so you got some rose mango. Nice rose mango.
Hey, no.
Half ripe.
No, Kathy, no.
Look,
no.
Them two fighting for mango there. Kathy, you're wicked. Big man like Kapi fighting a kyle for your mango. You wanna see more?
No!
Yeah, guys, so don't forget to leave a like, right? I challenge you guys. Tomorrow, please the Lord. Monday is challenge Monday, but I challenge you guys, right? Let me reach 200 likes for the first time. Let me see if this story time will get 200 likes. For the first time. Nah, I can't get 1,000. Yeah? 1,000 is too much. I don't know. The supporters could bring it. But let me meet. Let this be the first video to get 200 likes on it. Right? So, hit the like button all ya. Right? Leave a comment down below. Right? And look out for Challenge Monday tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe. Share the videos. Right? Chini Nathia boy, we coming back
tomorrow, please God.
We coming back tomorrow, please. You love it, a challenge video. All you want to see Kapi on a challenge video?
Yes.
Leave in the comment down below.
Come.
Right, Kionji, well, to tell you the honest truth, right, Kionji have CXC exam coming up, right? So that is why you're not seeing him a lot on the video, because you know you have to study and those stuff, right? So, you know, he will not be on the video for like a month or so, right? Because these days he in the books studying and making sure he, you you know, pass all them exam, you know. So yeah, so it gonna be like Kapi, Tegi, you know. And don't forget, we have a new Trinidadia boy coming next week Saturday, right? So look out for that, right? A small boy like Rekyle too. He's around Rekyle age, 10-11, around there. Rekyle is 7, eh, but around there. Anybody from Matura want to come and join the Trinidadia boys, hit me up on IG, Trinidadia boys. Go and follow me. I'm doing our next question, eh, because I realized I get a lot of likes and stuff on the last question, eh? So let me see when I go do our next question, eh? Today is Sunday. I'll do our next question, eh? Wednesday, please the Lord. Right, so what challenge? Today is not challenge Monday, boy.
Okay, so
tomorrow, please the Lord.
Yeah, we have to do it.
Yeah, I'll do it. What's your challenge?
Run to the
pecker bush. Alright, I'll do your challenge. Alright, so yeah guys, as I was saying, right, I go leave another question here for you guys on my IG. So go follow me on Instagram, right? Trini_Nathia_boys. I'll leave the link in the description. Go on, follow me on IG and leave your question where you want to find out about any one of the boys. Right? You want to find out something about Kapi? Leave a question. I'm doing a question there for you guys. Right, so for now, remember, blessings, guidance, and protection to you all. Right? And Trinidadia boys. For now, Rekyle, Kapi, we out.